4 crew members have been found dead, while 9 are still missing after their vessel, the LCT Cebu Great Ocean, ran aground in the waters off Surigao del Norte. To give us the latest on this incident, we have with us live on the ground, Jem Avancena, reporting live all the way from Placer, Surigao del Norte. Good afternoon, Jem. What do you have for us?
Trials, the search and rescue operations are still ongoing for the 9 missing crew members of a landing craft vessel here in Surigao del Norte. This after their ship ran aground along the shoreline of Malimono on Monday. As of this time, 7 of the ship's 20 crew members have been found along the shores of Malimono in San Francisco. They were brought to the hospital and are now in stable condition. Unfortunately, 4 dead bodies were also recovered. The bodies have been taken to a funeral parlor in Surigao City and are scheduled to be transported to Cebu City tonight. One of the survivors, John Renzo Guanzon, told the News 5 team that it was Sunday evening when they found out that the chains of their anchors got detached to the graves. The cargo ship was said to have loaded with nickel ore and some 2,000 liters of diesel. Because of the strong winds and huge waves brought by the typhoon Bising, the vessel started moving away from shore. The ship then started tilting as water entered. This is when the crew decided to abandon ship. They tried to call for rescue, but no one came. Guanzon said he and his colleague Philip decided to swim to the nearest shore to call for help, but the huge waves made it difficult for them to reach the shore. Guanzon was found along the Malimono shore yesterday and was brought to a police station. The PCG said that aside from the search and rescue operations, they also deployed a team to check for oil spilled in the water. Charles, Philippine Coast Guard spokesperson Armand Balilo said they will conduct an investigation to the matter as soon as they wrap up the search and rescue operations. The PCG is also trying to know if the incident was indeed caused by Typhoon Bising or caused by human error. Charles?
Thanks for that, Jem. That was Jem Avancena reporting live from Surigao del Norte.